Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you that Georgia Tyler Brown biography and lifestyle. Full name Georgia Tyler Brown. Born on 15 March 1994, age 27 years. Nationality British. Won gold medal mixed relay triathlon. Won silver medal women's triathlon. Georgia Tyler Brown is a British triathlete, having won bronze in the 2018 and 2019 World Triathlon Series. Tyler Brown won the one-off sprint triathlon race in Hamburg, which constituted the 2020 World Triathlon Championships, becoming the fifth British woman to become world champion. In 2021, Georgia won the gold medal in the triathlon mixed relay at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics on Saturday 31 July 2021. Georgia Tyler Brown is based in Leeds, England, where she trains at the Leeds Triathlon Center. She was born in Manchester, England. Career. She is a two-time ETU European Junior Championships. Tyler Brown won the World Junior Championship silver medal in 2013 along with golds in European Junior Championships in 2012 and 2013. Before that, Tyler Brown won a World Junior Duathlon title in 2012. Tyler Brown was also part of the British mixed relay teams that won gold at the 2019 Acacia World Triathlon Mixed Relay Series Nottingham and silver in the ITU World Triathlon Mixed Relay Series Tokyo. Personal life. Georgia was brought up by an athletic family. Georgia's father, Daryl Tyler, represented Great Britain in the 800 meter. Her mother, Bev, swam at national level and ran for Sale Harriers. She has been swimming since she was 5. Tyler Brown started running when she was 12 and was selected to run for her school. She chose to focus on triathlon and had a successful trial with the British Triathlon Olympic Development Squad. Originally from Manchester, she moved to Leeds in 2012 to study for a degree in sports and exercise science at Leeds Beckett University. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.